Today we are going to show you how to organize apps on your iPad in iOS 7. Once you download an app in the App Store, it is generally placed on the last page of apps on your iPad. To navigate through the pages, swipe to the left or the right on your iPad. Once an app is downloaded, you have the option to move it on different pages by long pressing, which would be placing your finger on the app and holding down for approximately 1 second. And then you have the ability to move the app around your screen, and you can also move it to another page. You also have the ability to move apps in and out of the dock at the bottom of your iPad. Best practice is to keep your most frequently used apps in your dock. To create a new folder, long press on an app and drag it on top of another app and release. This will create a new folder on your iPad. The iPad will guess the title of this folder based on the apps that you have placed in it. You also have the ability to select and edit the text. Once you are finished editing a folder, press the home button to return to normal view. In the same way that you can move apps on your iPad, you can also move folders by long pressing and dragging them to a different page. If you have a lot of apps on your iPad, another easy way to find them is by using the search tool. Swipe down with one finger anywhere on your home screen of your iPad to bring up the search tool. Here, you can type in the name of an app and easily find it that way.